So our question number 4 is subtract this expression 5a square minus 7ab plus 5b square from 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square. So let's see a question कि अगर आपके पास में ये question आता है subtract 2 from 3. So what does it mean? So इसको subtract करना है इससे. So it means 3 minus 2. So similarly, we have to subtract this from this. So it means 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square minus this whole expression. तो just like plus, जैसे हमने किया था, इस पूरे expression को हम bracket में रखेंगे. 5a square minus 7ab plus 5b square. So now let's expand this. So this is equal to 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square. So minus, no sign is plus sign, plus 5a square minus 7ab plus 5b square. No sign is plus sign, plus 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square. Now open this bracket, so it means इस ब्रैकेट के जो लेफ्ट में है साइन दिस विल मल्टीप्लाई विद ऑल दी टर्म्स. सो माइनस मल्टीप्लाई बाय प्लस इज इक्वल टू माइनस, माइनस मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस इज इक्वल टू प्लस, माइनस मल्टीप्लाई बाय प्लस इज इक्वल टू माइनस. नाउ लेट्स रीअरेंज दी लाइक टर्म्स. सो प्लस 3ab, सो अलजेब्रिक फैक्टर इज ab, ab प्लस 7ab. माइनस 2a स्क्वायर, माइनस 5a स्क्वायर, माइनस 2b स्क्वायर, माइनस 5b स्क्वायर. सो दीज टू कैन बी एडेड. सो अलजेब्रिक फैक्टर इज ab, न्यूमेरिकल फैक्टर इज प्लस 3 प्लस 7, सेम साइन, एड बोथ ऑफ देम, 7 प्लस 3 10 एंड पुट द कॉमन साइन दैट इज प्लस. सो दिस इज इक्वल टू प्लस 10ab. A square, numerical coefficient minus 2, minus 5. Same sign, add both of them, 5 plus 2, 7, put the common sign, minus. Minus 7A square. B square, numerical coefficient minus 2, minus 5, answer is minus 7. So minus 7, B square. So this is your this is your method 1. Okay, so now this is your method 1. So let's see the method 2, which is the column method. So in the column method, so this is your method 1, method 2. So in column method, we have to subtract this from this. So 3ab minus 2a square minus 2b square. So 5a square. 5a square, no sign is plus sign, and minus 7ab. So like terms we have to put in line. So just like addition का जैसे मैं question किया था, same उसी तरीके से in line, यानी कि एक ही column में रखने हैं like terms. So this is the like term, minus 7ab, this is plus 5b square. So in addition we did the add, now we have to subtract, so subtracted. Now same usi tarike se multiply this sign with all the terms, so minus multiply by minus is equal to plus 7 ab, minus multiply by plus is equal to minus 5 a square minus 5 b square. Cut this, no sign is plus sign, now add this. So this we have already done. So plus 10 AB minus 7 A square minus 7 B square. So method 2 is the column method. So answer is same. So unless until you are being told to solve specifically by this method, then you have to use that method. Otherwise you can use any of the method as per your convenience. जैसे आपको ठीक लगे आप वो method को use करके आप question solve कर सकते हैं. Let's do some more in the next chapter.